New details tonight on a devastating fire in an apartment building in North Suburban Antioch. Firefighters rescued people trapped on the second floor around 3 o'clock this afternoon. They also rescued six pets, but officials say six other animals died in the fire. You can see firefighters helping the pets that survived. It took crews about 3 hours to put out the flames. Tonight, the Red Cross is helping the 15 people who are displaced.